the best known beaches of Los Cabos and Baja California Sur were granted with the Blue Blind certification. Chileno Beach is located right in between San Jose del Cabo and Cabo San Lucas Corridor. They received this award for second consecutive year. In addition, it was the first beach that is certified as the cleanest beach in the country. The other beach, known as Palmilla, is located in San Jose del Cabo and is also known for its natural beauty. This recognition is awarded by the European Foundation of Environmental Education. They must meet the criteria of 33 range of environmental conditions such as water quality, safety, service, delivery, among others.
Estamos hablando de que la gente, que los usuarios, el operador de la playa, todas las autoridades tienen que conocer la forma sustentable o amigable ambientalmente hablando que debe utilizarse para no impactar de manera negativa una playa.
The beach must have access to the correct infrastructure for people with disabilities.
Que las personas con capacidades diferentes pueden accesar hasta la playa, hasta la arena, hasta el agua.
Nosotros proveemos infraestructura, nosotros proveemos el acceso. Estamos ahorita, de hecho, trabajando en los diseños de ingeniería para un acceso independiente desde la carretera al estacionamiento y acceso independiente a la playa pública.
Uno nota cuando va al sitio turístico, al punto, cómo están las personas, porque se sienten seguras. Hay accesos, hay servicios, hay información y hay también lugar para las personas con capacidades diferentes.
So far, there are 11 beaches in 6 states in Mexico that have the flag certification that undoubtedly represents a symbol of distinction and quality for tourism.